You need to be in your crease, right? So we've seen it even in the other games that everyone's having that in their mind. So it's about the game, and you just play it in the right way. And we're up for more than thinking of that. We're going to think about other processes that we need to follow. And these things are small things, and we'll have that under control. As a team, as Rajasthan Royals, we're playing after a while over here in Mohali. But individually, a lot of us have played in Mohali, so we kind of know the dimensions of the ground, the weather, and the kind of wicket that we're going to probably get. So we have our plans in mind, and we know we need to just collaborate it and make it as one thought. Even though we have lost these five games, I don't think we have lost too many one-sided. It's been very, very close games. So I think it's those crucial moments that need to go back in our favour. And other than that, there's nothing much we can do. I think the process and the efforts are there from everyone. And it's just about those crucial moments going our favour.